welcome to our brief talk-through walkthrough of our line dance move across the river. So I'm going to go ahead and face the mirror so you can practice with me, facing your screen in real time, but also see what it looks like from the front. We're going to start with our right foot, and we're going to do a triple to the right, triple to the left, grapevine to the right. So do it with me, nose follows toes to help you swivel. Triple to the right, triple to the left, grapevine to the right. Left side, triple. Triple, the direct repeat. 6, 7, 8. We tap that foot and it's ready to do our tap, step, tap, step. So we have a tap, step, right foot is ready to do a jazz square with a quarter turn. Cross, back, side, front. We do a repeat. Tap, step, cross, back, side, front. We're at our second wall and we do a glide to the right. Glide, shake it, boogie, whatever that means in your world. Glide, shake it, boogie. We get to do 2 point steps, one kickball change, and a rapid fire ball change, ball change, ball change. Kick, ball change, ball change, ball change. Those are boogie backs. So if you get time to do a roll of hips, that's great. So this is a two wall line dance. I'm going to do the second wall here. Here we go. One and two, three and four, five, six, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3 and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. You're ready to start again. Have fun practicing at home, and don't forget to hit that red subscribe button below. It's free, and it makes sure that you get an email every time we upload a video. See you guys on the dance floor.